Katna is right. Do not invite chaos. You are courting trouble.
It is a good thing to let the geese of Awal with our
yes.
hands.
Though it can be tedious. You think so? I disagree.
I needed that break. Thank you.
No need. It lets us appreciate Ewa's beauty.
Always nice to see a friendly face. Hello.
The forest used to be so beautiful.
Thank you. got that on camera!
Thank you for these gifts. Whoa! Easy there! Don't worry. Whoa! Let me help you. That's better, isn't it? Thank you for these gifts.
gather with this pollution everywhere. Priya might know what to do. Hey, Priya?
What's up? Oh, crap.
What?
I spilled my coffee. I mean, calling it coffee is generous, but anyway.
Yeah. So, I've reached a patch of forest that's heavily polluted. It's stopping me from getting the nectar I need?
Let me see. Yep, there's a facility near you. You'll have to take it out. That'll stop the pollution, and the forest should clear up. Sid will help you do it quietly.
Okay, I'll go check it out.
Dropping the coordinates now. Remember, that place will be heavily guarded, so prepare before you go.
Out of Dapafit pods. Another extraction site. I see towers and silos.
Sounds like a gas mine. Three guesses what's in those silos. If I'm reading these plans right, you'll need to disable the towers and the gas storage facility.
Thank you.
Dapafet pods. Another gas extraction facility.
Okay, so you've got to set your sights on the towers and the gas storage facility.
The RDA is proud to have you among its ranks. Be your best today.
Better get a move on.
Would you like to
guard down.
Need some Dapafit pods. Another gas extraction facility.
Reminder of all base personnel. now. Be aware, this is a level 1 alert. Follow protocol. Thank you.
forest is healing. Should find that nectar now. Looks like they took what they could.
Hey, you know, I've been seeing Pandora's air quality decreasing for months. And now, finally, it's getting better. I mean, not dramatically, yes, but it's a good start.
Woke up too early. Can't stop thinking about the rumors. Rookies keep saying that place west of the...
Hey, Priya. I found something here. It looks like a list of names. RDA names. Maybe where they're stationed.
Oh, like a duty roster, I guess. Well, are you clever? Taking names and kicking ass. Oh, what? Hang on a sec. You want what? Okay, Sotlik is interested in these. Like, super interested. Can you show him next time you're at HQ?
Such gifts Ewa shares with us. Hello? Please come. I have something to share. Are you perhaps looking for Bladewing Mothblade? One is nearby.
Got it! Thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts. Kind of weird.
Well, I was doing some maintenance. That filtration system has me on edge. And also, have you ever noticed actually that with it?
Priya, the weird thing.
Oh, yeah, sorry. So I was straining to reach a part I needed, but then Nora comes over and he's like, let me get that for you. And hands me the thing.
What did you say?
Nothing. It's kind of froze. Smile. Anyway, he's been really helpful lately. Even to humans.
Maybe he's just getting used to you. I mean, wait one second. Right. So then, maybe he's just getting used to you. I mean, you're not so bad.
Yeah. You're right. I'm glad, though. Anyway, I'd better go. Call if you need anything.
Thank you for these gifts. Let's hope this works.
Hope is the only thing we have left, my auntie. Did you bring the nectar?
Ewa has brought us calm.
There will not be calm if Katna discovers our plan.
Is it going to hurt?
No!
Ewa, we enter your welcoming arms, at one with all things connected through you. Guide this traveler, bring them to the heart of the nest.
Show me something. She wants to gather the Kinor. They are hungry. The queen guides them to flowers to feed.